Good morning dear students, welcome to the Maths Online class. Students, in previous class we started the what? How to solve the methods of the what? Subtraction. In that we discuss about the what? Subtraction by the backward counting. Okay, it's similar to the what? Addition process. In addition we count forward and in the subtraction we count the backward the numbers. So second one main method of the subtraction is 3.3. Subtraction on the number line. Okay, so you very well know about that number line is used for the counting the numbers, addition purpose, subtraction purpose and the multiplication purpose. So we already use for the counting purpose and the addition purpose to the what? Number line. And then today we start the what? Subtraction on the number line. How to subtract the given minuend and the subtrahend to form the what? Difference using the number line. See, open your textbook page number 33. So the first one is 19 minus 8 is equal to dash. What are the terms of the subtraction? In previous class we discussed the terms and the concept of the subtraction. In the subtraction there are the main three terms are there. The first one term is called as the what? Minuend. And second one is the subtrahend. There is the 8. And answer we get from the minus, that is the subtraction operation is called as the what? Difference. So here we have to find the difference for the given subtraction problem. 19 minus 8 is equal to dash. 19 is the minuend and 8 is the subtrahend. Using the number line we have to find the what? Answer for that. Okay. According to the minuend and the subtrahend only, here they given the what? Number line. That is having the what? 10 to 20 numbers. So first, what is the first step in the using the number line? So here we have to what? Indicate the minuend. In the addition we have to represent the what? First adding in the what? Number line. And here also the first condition is we have to represent the first, that is the minuend in the number line. What's the minuend? 19 is there. So we have to represent or mark 19 in the number line. Okay. Then next one. 8 is purpose of the what? Moving. In the addition we have to move from forward to the given number. And but this is the what? Subtraction. Subtraction means always remember this one. We have to move backward. So here we have to move 8 steps backward from 19. Not forward. We have to move backward from the 19. See. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. We have to move the 8 steps backward from the 19 and here we get the number, that is the answer for that or the difference. It is called as a difference, that is 11. So 19 minus 8 is equal to 11. Then we next see that one. 32 minus 4 is equal to dash is there. So here number line given 20 to 25 to the 34. Okay. So for what is the first step? We have to represent or mark the what? Minuend. What's the minuend? 32. So mark 32 on the number line. And what's the next step? We have to move backward. How many steps? 4 steps. Because subtrahend is 4 is there. We have to move 4 steps backward from the 32. So see here. 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 steps backward from the 32. And here we get which number? 28. 28 is the what? Sum? No. It's the difference. It's a subtraction process is there. So here we are answer is called as the what? Difference. So the 28 is the answer. 32 minus 4 is equal to 28. Then next see the seat one. 98 minus 8 is equal to dash. Here the minuend is 98 and subtrahend is 8. And answer we find that one is called as the difference. First step, we have to mark the what? 98. And next, we have to move backward steps. How many steps? Very good. 8 steps from which number? As a minuend, that is a 98. So move 8 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So 8 steps from backward from the 98 and here we get the what? 90 number. So the difference will be the 90. Then Then next one, see. Last one, 43 minus 2 is there. Okay, see carefully. 43 is the minuend. 2 is the difference. We have to get answer from the subtraction. So here the first step is the number line consists of 40 to 49 numbers. The first step is we have to mark or the represent the minuend on the what number line. So 43 minuend is there. So mark 43 on the number line. Okay. Then next, as the what subtrahend only we have to move backward. Here the subtrahend 2 is there. So we have to move 2 steps backward from the what minuend, that is 43. See, 1 step, 2 step. So here we get the answer, that is the 41. Okay. Here we get the answer 41. So 43 minus 2 is equal to 41. This is the method we can find the difference on the number line or the subtraction on the number line. So write this one in your classwork book, and your homework is solve page number 33 problems in homework book. Okay, in 33 page number also they given the word some exercise on the subtraction on the number line. Solve that in your homework book and write this one in your classwork book. Thank you.